Yeah, it's a good news that next year the total ad spend is going to grow by almost 10%. In television, basically, I was expecting that because as it is, there is a lot of channels coming up now, and there is a limitation on upper cap on the promotion time of 12-minute cap. So that is going to definitely result in a lot of channels, networks launching new channels. And that also will lead to increased spend by advertisers. Secondly, events like World Cup and IPL, they are bound to result in higher spends by advertisers. The another good news is the print also is growing, and it's growing faster than television. That's a good news, because everybody was thinking that print is going to ultimately lose out to television in the long run. I think that is not going to happen. So, and the good part of it is that a lot of FMCG clients have recognized the value of print media, and they have started spending quite a lot of money now. Print, I think FMCG also is the largest spender on both print and television. So definitely there is recognition of value of print media. There is a specific role given to print in their media plan. I think all this media like television, print, they will have their own specific roles carved out. And that is why I think these spends are growing. The third observation was digital media is growing much, much faster. And it is almost now third largest medium in the total ad pie, which is the news. And with a lot of advertisers, even from FMCG space also, there are a lot of advertisers which are spending more and more money on digital as they're recognizing the value of this medium. And their target consumers are on digital media. This medium is definitely going to see a lot of spends in future. And it's going to be a learning curve for many advertisers as far as digital media is concerned. Because this is new medium for many of them. And as they go up on the learning curve, they'll realize what are the aspects of digital media are working for their brands and how to find the best ROI for their brands and on this media. So with that learning, I think these digital spends are going to grow further, much higher. The only sad part is outdoor and I think radio, they are not doing so well still today. But with this third phase of radio coming in September, I think that radio media should do better. Maybe radio media is not able to prove that kind of value compared to other media. But hopefully next year their picture should change. I think there are one or two reasons for that. One is that a lot of FMCG companies have started launching premium brands. And for creating awareness about premium brands, print is one of the best medium. Because the consumers from ACC, A, B, those kind of consumers, they are consuming print. And this is one of the best medium to create that awareness. Secondly, there are a lot of consumer offers also going on in the FMCG business. And that there also a lot of companies are creating awareness about the consumer offers through print media. And there are many dailies, they have come out with special editions which are targeting specific set of consumers. So if a particular company wants to target a particular set of consumers segment, I think that they're using over there. That special supplement is being used by those companies who want to target the specific segment of consumers. Yeah, because there was some negativity about Indian cricket team due to the last matches. But with this India-Pakistan match becoming very interesting and India winning over there, the interest has been renewed in World Cup. And there many more advertisers might come on board now for World Cup advertising. And good thing is that a lot of Indian matches are on the weekends. A lot of matches which are interesting, they are on weekends. So there I think the viewership will be good.